Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So, little disclaimer before we get into the video, I am pre-filming like 5-6 videos today because I'm just so busy. Like over the next couple weeks I'm moving and then I'm straight away going on holiday for 3 weeks, so it's just a lot is going on, so I just need to get my content done and then you guys still get videos and everybody's happy. So if I look exactly the same, like my nails, my hair, everything just looks the exact same for like the next couple videos, then that is why. Today we have the final, I believe, let me see if it says on here, I think it is, yeah, month 12, I'm pretty sure. So this is my final pause box. How sad. And it's come at a very good time because I'm actually a bit under the weather, so maybe I need a bit of pausing. I don't know, but ooh, here she is. So let's read this. It says, welcome to this month's pause. There's nothing nicer than receiving a letter in the post, just like your hand-delivered pause pack. This month, make a personal connection with someone and write and send them a, oh my god, why can't I read? And send them a handwritten letter. You'll be surprised at how rewarding it will be and you might start a really special conversation. And this says, thank you. I think this is probably because it's my last one. Yeah, you've been taking part in pause for a year. We can't thank you enough for all your support. Yeah. So it's just like a huge thank you for being part of the community. And now we'd like to be able to do even more together, which is why from next month you won't be receiving your monthly pause packs. Instead, you'll receive 3 further pause style packs of activities in June, October and January, as well as our Mind magazine, which is packed with inspiring updates about the work you're supporting. Okay. Well, I'll need to change my address because like I said, I'm moving. Okay, so I'll get 3 more pause boxes, not monthly, but I'll get 1 in June, which I won't be here for. Unless it comes early June, but I don't think it will. October and January. So let's get into it, I guess. So it's all about writing. Let's just take it all out. So this is what we've got. So it says, the lost art of letter writing. I have a friend actually who she communicates with her twin sister via letters. Like that's their only form of communication. She sends her like calligraphy handwritten letters, like Jane Austen style. Right, it says, getting a real hand-delivered letter in the post is always a treat and you can really make someone's day. We used to write letters all the time, sharing news, accepting invites, requesting meetings and sending love. This month, use your writing paper. Is it this? Is this my writing paper? I don't know. We'll find out in a second. And envelopes. Compose your thoughts and put pen to paper. It can bring a huge sense of well-being and it's a perfect opportunity to try your new calligraphy skills. I don't have any calligraphy skills. Are you going to teach me calligraphy skills? You better, because I don't have any. Okay, so I'm guessing the paper's in here. Because this is an envelope. But why would you give me a sealed envelope? Is that, surely that's the envelope I meant to like send things in and now I'm going to rip it. Trying to get into it. Yeah, I've ripped it. This better not be the envelope I meant to like send things in. I think it is, but like how else are you meant to get into it when they've stuck it down? That's so stupid. I'm getting so angry for like no reason. I've ripped it. It's literally ripped. I'm just gonna rip it. I don't care. Oh, these are just, oh, these feel nice. Anyway, where's the envelope then? What is this? Just a black piece of card. Okay, so I think I can send postcards. They're cute. And then these. Am I missing things? Are things missing? Oh, so I can write on this paper, right? And you put it on top of, well, you want to put it on top of this and then be able to see the lines, but I can't see the lines. Gonna be honest. Yeah, Lucy says, put your writing paper on top of this page and use the lines as guides when you're writing letters. Okay, I can kind of see the lines through this one. I don't think you can though, but I kind of can, if I squint. I think these are better. I think if I was gonna send things to people, I'd just send these. I don't know, it'd be cute. It might be cute to like send my boyfriend a letter or something. It might be cute. I don't know, he might like that. I don't know. That's so anticlimactic. And then what is this? Just random bit of black card. Like, what do I do with this? And like, the thing is, it says like in here, it says about like your new calligraphy skills, right? But like, it's not taught me calligraphy. What, like an anticlimactic video? It's like my final pause box and I'm like, meh. It's a cute concept. I've never written letters to people. I've written a letter to myself, like my future self, and that was quite nice, but I've never written to somebody else. I'd like it if like it gave you the letters and then it says like to practice your new calligraphy skills. I'd like it if it had some sort of calligraphy teaching thing involved. That would have been nice. But it doesn't. But what's this? It says, thank you for taking time to pause. Hold on. This says something different to the thing I read earlier. So it said, we hope that every time you've enjoyed finding new ways to explore your creativity and boost your well-being. And it says, from next month, your pause packs will look a little different. You'll still be treated to a monthly mindful deliveries of activities and inspiration. So I'm still gonna get something every month. Hang on, where's that other thing? I don't understand. We'll just see. We'll wait and see what happens, won't we? But I'll need to go on and change my delivery address. But yeah, we'll just see what happens, and whatever things I get, I will unbox slash open for you guys to see. Oh, I didn't say the thing at the beginning about what mind actually is. Silly Caitlin. Right, so Mind is a mental health charity. If you've not watched these videos before, you won't know what I'm on about, but like, and you've probably been very confused up until now, but it's a mental health charity. Yeah, if you want to find out more, the link is in the description. If you want your own pause boxes, the link are in the description. Hey ho, there we go, said it now. 7 minutes in, but it's better late than never. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for today's video. I might write a letter to my boyfriend. Do you know what I mean? Like, we're in Bridgerton and we're like betrothed and we're like corresponding. I don't know, but anyway, yeah, I might do that. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. It's a really short video today, I know, but do you know what I mean? Maybe you could just like watch it really quick if you're not in the mood for a long video. Maybe this is the video for you, you know, just a little quick. How long has it even been? Probably like 10 minutes, not even that. So there you go. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.